only with the dead.
Who are you?
My name is Lothario, from the Sea of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothario from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor. She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you. The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. We should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
Mother. The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls, and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail. This must be Morgoth's Scar. I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers. My best move is to remain unseen. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. This cave will become my tomb. A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
betrayed by the Dark Lord himself. And still covering my family's blood.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
What is that creature?
Past. The danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Ranger, take cover! Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.